right center. Pillar going back at the wall. It is gone! A swing and a drive. Deep right. Down the line. Go off the top of the wall. No! It is now called a home run!
Strike three called for the second time on Hanley Ramirez.
Three home runs in the inning. Perez, Kipnis, Lindor, all getting their first ever career postseason home runs.
Someone check on Tom Hamilton, please.
Runner goes, pitch in on the ground, right to the second base bag. Lindor has it, steps, throws, got him!
Line drive, base hit up the middle.
It's Miller time.
Miller to the plate, and he struck him out. Steve Wright, three called. Joey Bats strikes out.
Here's the 2-2 offering. Swing and a miss on another nasty slider.
Drilled to left by Coco Crisp, back toward that wall, and goal!
Swung at, line drive to left field, Crisp coming on, dives, he made the catch! He made the catch! Swung on, a high fly ball, shallow right, Chisinal is there, he makes the catch! Ball game! And the sweep is complete! On the 2-2, a swing and a pop-up. First base side, foul ground, playable. Perez, Santana makes the catch! Ball game! The Indians have won the American League pennant! And Cleveland, for the sixth time ever, you will have a World Series! Even Hollywood wouldn't buy this script. They would tell you this is just too unbelievable. But this resilient bunch of Indians never doubted themselves. And then, isn't it the perfect script? You send a 24-year-old left-hander, Ryan Merritt, who has spent the month of October pitching simulated games in the Instructional League in Goodyear, Arizona. And then you hand the 24-year-old the baseball and say, hey, kid, pitch us to the World Series. Sometimes dreams do come true.